University of Utah is in Salt Lake City, Utah. It opened in 1850.
Brigham Young founded the University of Utah. The admissions rate is 81%.
The university covers 1,535 acres and sits at the foot of the Wasatch Mountains.
There are currently 32,760 enrolled students.
The University of Utah's mascot is a red-tailed hawk named Swoop.
They changed the mascot in 1996 to be respectful to the Ute tribe.
The fight song is called Utah Man, and the colors are red and white.
The University of Utah is a D1 school in the Pac-12.
The University of Utah is ranked by the EPA for annual green power usage.
Youth students unite in an enthusiastic tradition of celebration, pride, and community when they hold up the Go Ute sign.
Utah fans unite with the Ute tribe each time they use this phrase to display their institutional loyalty.
It isn't just a shorthand for Utah, it's a proud reflection of the Ute culture and heritage.
To show respect, Utah fans never wear Native American apparel, feathers, or war paint. They avoid cheers or chants that mock or stereotype anyone.
They respect Native American customs and culture and don't attempt to imitate them. They cheer on their team, but they never use bad language.
The university has over 150 departments and programs divided into 17 colleges and schools.
Some famous people that went to Utah are Mrs. Powers, Alex Smith, Andrew Miller, and Ted Bundy.
Go.
The University of Utah is ranked number 1 for skiing and snowboarding, number 2 for video games.